let him escape! Give up!
Ground forces engaging target in Cotton Plaza.
Move in!
All nearby units converge and provide immediate support.
Here we go. See
ya. Requesting immediate reinforcements at Cotton Plaza.
That's that. Let's do this. See ya.
Target still mobile. Support. Proceed to rally point at the station.
So much for the direct route. Find another way. Use the rooftops. But the rooftops are clear. Never in doubt. holding back.
Enough.
See ya. Enough. Nothing to it. Ready. so long. That's it. Let's do this.
Move in!
Don't let him escape!
HQ, this is Sector 8, Unit 2. Target is surrounded. Moving to secure.
Wait! I know that.
Kiss Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround? That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh?
What? Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide. Head for the front of the train and hold it.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
Maybe the freight car's not so bad.
Just wanted to hear.
Do you mind? I'm trying to work here.
Maybe
little help, Cloud? Please?
Did it as payback?
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. Too, you know? It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind
I'm
of thing?
Sure Sector 7's affected too.
You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.